and his whitetail militia. Now, they're heavily armed and wary of outsiders. Just my kind of people, huh? But I haven't heard anything from Eli in days. So I expect they're already at war with Jacob Seed. The only message I did get was from my niece, Jess. She said the cult had turned the lumber mill into a prison camp. Maybe you can start there.
Thank you. damn beautiful country. Oh, yeah. Shame we're shooting it all to shit.
You know, I can teach you a life lesson, if you're interested.
Well, you know the old saying, teach someone to fish. Well, hey there. Got a moment? You know, I can teach you a life lesson, if you're interested. Fishing brings a body peace like nothing else. And don't we ever need peace in times like these? You'd be a fool not to take advantage of the fishing round these parts. Having a moment just to yourself in all this craziness? Well, it's good for the soul. It's important not to lose sight of what is and isn't worth fighting for. Way I see it, the biggest problem these days all stem from the fact that most people don't stop and think before they act. Not every problem is solved with a bullet, you know. Anyway, that's just my two cents. If you need any gear or bait or the like, I can set you up. Could have been a deputy like you, but I took a bullet to the knee. Fishing's good for the old brain pan. You don't need to be fit to fish. Fishing is the best time to eat.
Good job.
He's not gonna be very happy. Nice work.
Too fucked up.
John was the runt of Joseph's so-called heralds. Smart of you to take.
Girl's gone fucking crazy.
We need to keep better track
Jesus
of things.
Christ!
Is that one of us? On the move!
Thank you.
Huh?
Nothing sentimental in how Adelaide got this one.
Thank you. Damn fine shooting. Thanks.
Thank you. not sure how I did it, but I'm awful sorry about crashing the dredge into your bunker.
Thank you.
prisoners there, waiting for their indoctrination. Thanks for springing, Jess. That niece of mine is as tough as nails, but she's got a knack for
need your help. It's important.
Check in on her for me, would you?
Thanks for busting me out. Name's Jess. If you're out here, I'm hunting someone who calls himself the Cook. Guy's pure fucking evil and he needs to be put down. Follow me. This way. See that? That's his calling card. Innocent people burned alive. Cults grabbing everyone. They'll take you from your home, bar, even church. Don't matter where you are. Then they slot you into one of two categories. Weak or strong. See, Jacob's building an army. And anyone who can't or won't fight for it winds up dead. Culling the herd, he calls it. Wholesale slaughter innocent people. Nobody believed it was happening, because nobody wanted to believe. Locked up though. Treats people like fucking animals. Keeping them in cages. Okay, let's do this. Keep your head down. If they spot us, those hostages are taken.
Be careful!
Move, they're killing him! Got him!
Been a hostage before.
Don't. Was just starting to see my life flash in front of me.
But there were others. They took them up the mountain.
Okay, let's get moving.
You want to know why they call him the cook?
A couple years back, Jacob sent one of his guys out to round up this family. Parents and kids. First thing he did was starve them. Gave him nothing. Not even a drop of water. After 3 days, they got so thirsty they had to drink their own piss. But the kids didn't want to do it. So the parents forced it down their throats. Kids puked it right back up. Cook didn't like that. So he went and strung the parents up on posts under the hot sun. Hold up. I think I heard something.
Please help me. My husband. The cook took him to the pit. He's gonna burn him. He's gonna burn him alive.
Thanks, deputy.
Let's go. A little water. And then he asked if they were hungry. Kids were starving, so they said yes. Started begging for food. Cook asked if they want pork. Kids said yes. So he went out to the parents and took their shoes off and started to play. This little piggy went to market. The blood poured like a damn faucet. Cook had a big old grin on his face as he offered each little piece to the kids. Roasted flesh. I'll never forget that smell. finally stopped screaming. I looked around. He was just gone. Vanished like some sort of demon in the night. Anyways, that's why they call him the cook. That's it, I guess. Dutch was right. Cook's dead, and I don't feel anything. All I ever wanted was to find this guy. And now, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I got nothing left to live for. May as well. This shit is harder.
shouldn't have come for me. Should have run. The world is weak. Soft. We have forgotten what it is to be strong. You know, our heroes used to be gods. And now our heroes are godless, weak, feeble, diseased. We let the weak dictate to the powerful, and then we are shocked to find ourselves adrift. But history knows the value of sacrifice. Culling the herd so that it stays strong. Over and over, the lives of the many have outweighed the lives of the few. This is how we survived, and we've forgotten. And now, the bill has come due. Now, the collapse is upon us. And this time, the lives of the few outweigh the lives of the many. And when a nation that's never known hunger or desperation descends into madness, we'll be ready. We will cull the herd. We will do what needs to be done.
Good. Call the herd. Keep moving. Watch your time. Ticking. Well done. Tick tock. Sacrifice the weak.
Train, hunt, kill, sacrifice!
Good.
Please, Not bad.
That's it.
Eli, I see you. Move in.
What a mess. We need to check those chairs.
I've still been in those filthy days. Walker, get some windows open.
Yes, sir.
Someone shut that music off.
Christ, it's Sully. When did they get him? Why are we even bothering with this? They're all dead.
Check him anyways.
Why am I all stuck on corpse duty? Holy shit! Oh,
what?
Fuck.
Live one. Walker, go to the truck.
Yes, sir.
Oh, my God. I'm so sorry. Give me a hand, kid. Eli? Is this?
Yep.
What the fuck is the deputy doing here?
Jacob took a shine to him, same as us.
You're gonna be okay, hero.
Whitetail's got you now.
We're bringing him back to the wolf's den?
Where else?
Tammy's not gonna like this.
Don't worry about Tammy, she'll be fine.
Are you out of your fucking mind?
Now hold on, Weedy and I agree.
Oh, you agree?
Whoa! I was at best an impartial observer.
This is stupid, and this is dangerous. You both know better.
What was I supposed to do?
Leave him to die.
Tammy.
They've been in that room for God knows how long. I've seen what it does to people. You haven't. You can't trust this one.
That's what everyone said about you. But luckily, I didn't listen. This is not up for discussion. We need him. That's all there is to it. Understand?
You're right. She took that real well.
Out.
I didn't even do anything.
I meant what I said. We need you. Let's get you some rest.
Hey, what's up?
Hey there, deputy. Don't like it when it's quiet. Too much time to think, too much time to remember.
Hey there, guys. I don't agree, sir.
About it.
Excuse me.
Hey, Jet.
Whoa.
Hello.
You're up. Love to talk, but Eli needs a word with you.
Hey, Jess, you're doing really good out here.
I just do the shit that needs to get done.
Sure.
The wolves were just making a comeback. Now I don't know if they'll ever come back.
Good to see you standing. Been trying to track you down, deputy. Dutch speaks highly. Look, I'll get right to it. I know what you did down south. You got the father thinking twice now, and that's good for us. We're bleeding bodies up here. No two ways about it. I don't know if we'll be able to hold out more than a week at this rate. Times are desperate, to say the least. I'm trying to get some footholds back, so I sent a handful of whitetails out to sabotage the visitor center. The cult's been using it as a depot for that bliss shit. But our guys walked right into a fucking trap. They've been taken hostage, and we're up against the clock. If I just send another group in there, we risk losing everything. But you, you're something that cult ain't expecting. You're the only one I got around here who can handle this, Step. Only one I trust to handle this. I'm counting on you. You'll need to go in quiet. Cult gets wind you're around, they're liable to kill our people. There's a bow on the table if you need it. Get our people back, Depp. Good luck.
Sure gets cold at night.
Hey, it's Dutch.
Grace, you were in.
Might have come across a little harsh earlier. I ain't apologizing. Fine. My buddy here told me the cult's been jamming Wheaties pirate radio. Two towers and a mobile unit to take out. Get moving.
Do not blow up in my balls.
Whitetail Militia's been ready for this fight for years. Okay. Sorry. Head out to the Jefferson Lookout Tower and grab the map of hidden caches. We need those supplies.
Sure.
If you don't want to get fucked up by animals, stay out of the north.
Hey, Jess. You're really good out here.
So, you've met Eli. You're in good hands now. He'll get you squared away with anything they need up there in the mountains. I'll still keep an eye on you. Talk soon, kid.
You drive better than you shoot. That was a joke. Working on my people skills.
Jess, have you ever thought of joining the forces?
Fair enough. But you know, if you're good, eventually you get to be the boss.
no way.
If you leave me here...
Thanks, Deputy. There were more of
us. Over there, see him?
Fuck. Dep, they took two of our people up to Devil's Drop. Jacob's on the warpath trying to find a wolf's den. If the Peggies find us, we don't stand a chance. But if our guys don't give up the location, they'll be tossed off that cliff. All eyes, Depp. Devil's Drop's to the south of you.
Fucking child's play.
The stories of John's fall are making the rounds. The whitetails are eating it up. We can't let him win.
Jess, you're doing really good. some folks are only brave enough to fight the cult with graffiti. At least they're fighting. Hey, Jess, you're doing really good out here.
I just do the shit that needs to get done.
Look, it's just one guy with a gun. How hard can it be?
Preppers.
You better be dead. Jacob wanted this guy taken care of yesterday.
Hey, Jess, you're doing really good out here.
I just do the shit that needs to get done.
Sure.
Okay, backup's on its way. They should be there any minute now.
Richard? Zeli, pick up the goddamn phone. You can't stay there.
Right, they should be there already. Should be an easy thing to clear those sinners out.
By yourself. Join the Whitetails. We got food, supplies, ammo, enough for your whole family.
Do it!
get you!
Oh, I've got you, fucker!
You're brave. No mercy.
Nice shot. Jess, have you ever thought of joining the forces?
Hearing something.
We fucking own that shit.
This is Wade over at the Fang Center. Peggy's took all the animals, but I think Cheeseburger is still loose.
Ma'am.
I never wanted any of this to happen. I was brought here.
It's not just regular folk going missing. They're taking
ready to engage.
And instead lies about Josephine and his family. Foolishly, I believe them. But now, after the great generosity they've given me, I know the truth. Give us the means to protect each other in the coming hope.
And now, you got it.
And I want to apologize for the harm that I helped inflict on the people of Moonsgate. I never wanted any of this to happen. I was brought here under false pretenses and said lies about Joseph's feet and his family.
Change of position. We won't do something about that.
But now, after the great generosity they've given me, I know the truth. Something is coming. And if we do not prepare...
Done and done. All right, here I go.
The world is plagued by cancer.
Making a move.
Weakness. The only way forward is strength. Jacob's seed will give us that strength. I was so locked in on bagging this guy. It's all I thought about. Barely even slept. Ain't gonna let up now, though. We gotta take down the rest of this.
Oh, good! You're here! I'm just glad to see it out of the cult's hands. Training those you need a bag. Throw Cheeseburger some salmon and he'll be eating out of the palm of your hand.
Might be worth asking around to see where that bear Cheeseburger ran off to. Heard he's out there tearing up cult.
Shit they do here is sick. Shut this place down when we did.
This is Wade over at the Fang Center.
Another place I trained for the games. I used to practice maintaining aim on the job. Don't worry.
Anywhere is good for killing Peggy's. One of the first things the Peggy's did was shut down the airstrip. Didn't want no one getting in.
Jess, have you ever thought of joining the forces?
The army? I don't like being bossed around. The army? Nah. I don't like being bossed around.
Fair enough. But you know, if you're good, eventually you get to be the boss.
Fuck that. They kicked me out my first day.
No harm in trying. A lot of what I'm feeling feels like a... Could have been worse.
Grace, you were in the middle fucking east. But I bet this shit's hard.
I know. Yeah, I'm feeling like I should have seen all this coming.
Trouble up ahead. About that.
Move it.
Live off the land, don't need to dig holes in the ground to survive.
They're gonna have to up their game if they want to play with us.
If you can't fish patience, you can't fish. How could anyone come to this beautiful place and hide underground like squirrels? That sounds close. I could use some help here.
that salmon, I just heard Cheeseburger was spotted at Lanero Building Supplies.
Switch your position. Can't do anything.
Change your position!
Changing position.
Any port in storm.
Oh. off.
Let's get him now!
That's what you get.
Oh, now get ready!
Change it up!
Headshot, nice.
Grace, you were in the middle fucking east. Grace, you were...
Haven't felt like this since Afghanistan.
Deputy, I heard you saved old Cheeseburger from the cult. Good work. Fowler boys trained him well. That barrel maul anything you tell him to. And he's something of a local celebrity. So don't be surprised if people care more about him than you.
I bet this shit is harder.
Wax out of your ears. I said, come here. So, you're the one that's been putting those bad hombres down. I thought you'd be taller. You a registered voter? Don't matter. Well, ain't you got a bug up your ass? Go help my idiot son get my truck back.
Just more prepper shit by the looks of it.
Yeah, not a big fan.
Just pink mist now.
Hey, I need to get that movie. How am I supposed to get this?
Won't catch me living in no bunker.
Hey, man, I'm sorry. I don't want to go on assuming nobody's gender or nothing. I mean, I don't mean no disrespect. I just call all my homies dude or bro or man, you know, regardless of vagitalia or penile-ness.
Whoa, deja voodoo, man. Have we met before?
Dang, man, my prayers have been answered. I got a direct line to that sweet little monkey god whose heart hangs in heaven. Help me get my dad's truck back, man. Let's make dust before the old man starts shooting. He's hotter than a ghost pepper these days. That Santa Run's been real stressful on him, man.
Damn straight,
cut out for that shit. You know how busy he is? Doesn't even have time to cut out for a shit.
Keep your eyes on the road. I'll do the rest.
Nice to take a breather.
Shit, man, I've been praying on this all day, man. I've been asking the Monkey King, all the baby Jesuses, even the Bill Valentine's one, just to send me a sign, man, and they sent me you.
Decompress. I like
I'll tell you something, though, man. Getting that truck, it ain't gonna be easy. Damn, cult's got it, man.
Jacob isn't training real soldiers.
Grace,
he's just turning people into mindless killers.
But I bet this shit is harder.
Well, I'll be honest with you, it all started when...
Strangers versus neighbors.
When I tried to join them. Yeah, I mean, it just seemed like a good idea. I mean, they had all these guns, food, fine-ass females, and I mean, those are three things that I'm really all about. I mean...
What's up, Grace?
Hey, for the record, I think the foreign immigrants are wrong. Everyone's in our place here, man.
I was fucking born here.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I believe you. Don't worry, I believe you. It's cool. I'm waking.
Fucking hell. Jess, if you ever thought of joining
the army? Nah. I don't like being bossed around.
Fair enough. But you know, if you're good, eventually you get to be the boss.
Fuck that. They'd kick me out my first day.
No harm in trying. You gonna shoot that deer?
Jacob's been training up his troops, but whatever. I'm still gonna kill every last one of them bastards.
Jess, you got family? Who's looking after you?
Me, myself, and I.
That's fine. But when this all shakes out, my door's open.
Sure.
Hey, Jess. Doing really good out here.
I just do the shit that needs to get done.
Sure. Just don't forget to take care of yourself, too.
What's that supposed to mean?
Decompress. I like praying for that.
Well, I like killing pigs for that.
If you hear wolves howling, get your back against something and be ready to fight. They're going to hit us.
Grace, you were in the middle fucking east. But I bet this shit is harder. Strangers.
All right, man, this is the place.
I'm feeling like I should have seen all this coming.
Damn, Jess, you're looking good today, girl. You play your cards right, I might let you in on a little something I've been cooking up. Stern over here. Man, I love the theater.
Jess, have you ever thought of joining the forces?
The army?
That was close.
That is no way to treat a friend.
You're lucky you got me.
I'm happy you're not a liability, Jess. Jess, you got family? Who's looking after you?
Me, myself, and I.
Finders, keepers, huh?
Me, myself, and I.
That's fine. But when this all shakes up, my door's open.
Sure.
Okay, man, now it's time for step four.
Truck's actually all the way down yonder. Probably more Peggy's waiting for us, too. It's all about the zipline, man. We're going to zipline in there, sneak up on them like ninjas.
I hear you've been out of the country. What's it like?
Listen, man, everywhere you go is some kind of fucked up, okay? Basically, what I do? Listen, man, everywhere you go is some kind of fucked up, okay? Basically, all them countries I've been to, they got one thing in common, and that's some dude who just wants to keep all the treasure and ladies and beer for himself.
Figure.
Dang, we agreeing? Am I right? That just happened?
Yeah, don't get used to it.
Fuck yeah, man!
Oh, cell phone, right? Fuck yeah, man!
This is the shit, man! It's so much fun, man. I won't come back later and do a buck naked. Feel that breeze on my tank.
Gerardi, bro!
Oh, mighty Monkey King, whose art in heaven. You have blessed me with the sticky green, the cheap beer, and the sweetest of bros. I party in your name and in your name only. If I could ask you but for one small favor, please, Monkey God, please, come down from your heavenly vine and do something about these Peggies. They worship a lesser god than thee, and are killing the beautiful, bountiful buzzes of which you have provided me with today. Amen.
Shines over this land.
Y'all gonna be sorry.
Praise the Father.
Get ready. It's slaughtering.
Damn it!
Who fired that?
Let's go!
You see him! Right over there!
Nice work, Migo. Okay, step five. Let's move before more show up.
don't know how much more the truck can take.
Something, but you did good though. I'm gonna let you in on a little secret, man.
I'm actually starting
my own cult, and you are gonna be my first turkey. That's what I call my flock. It's gonna be the cult of you, me, my cousin Sharky, and a bunch of smoking hot ladies, man. We're just gonna slam back brews and fucking rock it all the time, bro.
Glad she's still in one piece. Well, fine. Congratulations. You're my new campaign manager. And Junior's your responsibility.
But you've been overseas in a few crises.
And kid, you better be careful. Those hunters could be anywhere.
Jess, have you ever thought...
Good old fourth brother. Pretty sure it's meant to keep the stupid in.
Canadian illegals everywhere. Spreading political correctness makes me sick. Got a new job for you. All right. Gerrymandering the Trump effect. Get rid of those Peggies that were voting against me at the crossroads by the Grill Street Diner. Get moving.
So about this Herc's Gate thing, man, I just want you to know that there ain't gonna be no kind of weird stuff like that Eden's Gate nonsense, okay, man? Just fucking guns, girls, and beer, man. And, you know...
One of you will be strong.
Not again.
Get out of here, peaches.
I know you're in pain. The Lord giveth and the Lord taketh, huh? You're not the only one to be tested. Did you know that I had a wife? So beautiful, isn't she? We were pregnant with our first child. And we were just babies ourselves, really. And I was terrified. I'm becoming a father, mostly about money. She wasn't worried. She had faith that things were gonna work out. She always had faith. And one day, she was gonna go visit a friend. There was an accident. The Lord take it. They rushed me to a hospital and put me in a room with this little pink bundle stuffed with tubes. And they said that I had to be strong because my little girl was gonna live. God was looking out for our daughter. And they left me alone in the room with her. I just stared at my daughter. So helpless, so innocent. And all she had in the world was me. When nobody from nowhere would have thought me. And in that moment, I knew that God was testing me. He was laying out a path before me, and all I had to do was choose. So I put my hand on my little girl's head. And I leaned in and I could smell. And we prayed together. Prayed for wisdom. Prayed for strength. Plan for me. I took my fingers and I put them on that little plastic tube that was taped to her angelic face and I pinched it shut. And after a little while, her legs began to kick and kick. And then nothing. Stillness. Release. The Lord giveth, and the Lord taketh. Pain, sacrifice, these are all part of His test. And we have to prove that we can serve God, no matter what He asks.
Sacrifice the weak.